This is Indonesia. A total of 66 million of its population dedicates themselves to micro, small, and medium enterprises. From villages to cities, they significantly contribute to the nation's economy. The journey of MSMEs, especially those in suburban areas, is not always easy. With their great potential, MSMEs need more support to overcome challenges, such as marketing and technology. With a network of 42,819 drop points, 12,995 agents, and 4,500 post offices across Indonesia, POS Indonesia has reached 3 million MSMEs, connecting them to the global market. POS Indonesia is a key partner in empowering MSMEs to grow. By transforming the post offices into creative spaces, POS Indonesia provides platforms to explore and develop innovative ideas.
Collaboration Center.
To empower MSMEs, POS Indonesia has established more than 200 collaboration centers and provide a comprehensive range of services to support their digital transformation, such as live streaming. These facilities are strategically located across Indonesia, majority in suburban areas, to ensure MSMEs have access to the necessary resources.
Sebagai pelaku UMKM, saya merasa sangat terbantu dengan adanya layanan dari POS Indonesia. Karena layanan dari POS Indonesia membantu saya untuk memasarkan produk saya merasa ada peningkatan omset. Saya sangat senang sekali brand saya bisa dikenal luas oleh semua masyarakat dan semua kalangan.
Cash on delivery.
Cash on delivery is a payment method that allows customers to pay immediately upon receiving the package from the courier. POS Indonesia provides a cash on delivery to help MSMEs meet the payment needs of Indonesian customers.
Sejak kenal fitur COD dari POS Indonesia, saya jadi tenang. Pelanggan saya merasa lebih aman karena bisa bayar di tempat. Penjualan saya juga jadi meningkat dan jangkauannya jadi lebih luas.
With cash on delivery, MSMEs can reach a wider market, especially to suburban areas.
Terima kasih, POS Indonesia.